I feel like there's no one look or one culture when it comes to blackness, and it can look any way.
It's being unique. It's embracing everything that comes with blackness. It's culture.